Thereupon the Lord addressed the entire assembly of bodhisattvas. Of old, young nobles, at a past epoch, incalculable, more than incalculable eons ago, at that time, there appeared in the world a Tathagata named Jaladara Gargita Gosha Susvaranaksha Traraja Sankusumita Binya, an Arhat, endowed with wisdom and perfect conduct in the aeon Priyadarshana, in the world Vairochana Nara Shmiprati Mandita. Now there was, young nobles, under the spiritual rule of Tathagata Jaladara Gargita Gosha Susvaranaksha Traraja Sankusumita Binya, a king named Shubhavyuha,